Hello students, today we are going to solve a very tricky question of some basic principles of organic chemistry chapter, and this question was asked in GMains 2018. Now let's have a look at the question, and it says we have to find the total number of optically active compounds formed during the reaction. So we have a reaction, or we have a reactant, alkene and ether group with HBr. This pi bond will attack here and it will make a carbocation. Suppose carbocation is here. Let's have a carbocation is here. Now oxygen have a lone pair, two lone pair. If the carbocation is here, then the lone pair will decrease the carbocation with this lone pair. Then the stability of the carbocation will increase because of the lone pair of oxygen, so it will form a partial bond with oxygen. So the stability of this carbocation is much stronger than this carbocation, so the carbocation will form here. Then the Br will attack here and it will form a compound with haloalkane and ether. This is our final compound. We can see here, this is a chiral carbon and this is a chiral carbon. There is one H and there is one H. So we have a two chiral center or carbon. So we can say that if this is a cis, no, it have a one, then this is another position, A and A. There is a A, then there is the B position. If this is a B, this is a and this is a B, it, and this is a B. So we have a total four combination of optical active compound. So our answer is going to be four. So correct option is going to be option B. To learn more about this concept, you can watch the video, which is around 1 minute, and you can also go through the books of organic chemistry GR publication part 1, and this concept is in page number 206 and line number 14. I hope this video was very helpful to you. Thank you very much, students.